After last race, we had exactly 2,000 hours. So this race, that generator ran for 45 hours straight. Pretty much wide open the whole time running the AC. This one's almost to 2,000. Good buoys. Muddy too.
But I found all the good lines.
Found all the good lines and you had good tires? Your dad had a good tire on there for you?
Yep.
Well, congrats.
Thanks.
You riding a bike tomorrow? Yep.
Sun.
Sun sneezes. Alright. Oh. There's Emerson. Alright, good job. Catch you tomorrow. Thank you. out the exit and then down the main road. Bye. Bye, Bryce.
And main road and all the way into town.
He's embarrassed. Mike Brown, how are things going?
Well, I think this says it all. We're here unauthorized, unofficial, unsanctioned.
That's a Diet Coke, right?
That is a Diet Coke, actually. Okay. Diet 7-Up.
Okay.
First annual IXCR hill climb at Whiskey River. It is a crazy weekend.
We're hoping for
some... Look. Oh, it's Buzz Lightyear. Yes, he is here.
Ken, why aren't you out there?
Oh my God.
Huh? Why aren't you out there?
I got a race to win tomorrow. Right, man?
Oh. What? Why aren't you guys out there?
We got a race. We both
chickens.
Got
chickens.
We'll try and hit it.
Bunch of chickens.
I don't have my fly smart helmet.
That was pretty good, Grayson.
Brad needs to take some notes.
Yeah.
That bike
can
go that fast.
Yeah.
And his leg.
He did good. Griff! Griff, that's your dad.
Oh, I know, but he's about to win this. Oh! Oh!
Whoa.
He might have won. He might have won.
I think he did.
Is he on the 300?
Yeah. My brother kept telling him to like scoot up at the start. He's like, it's muddy. Scoot back.
Did we get the W?
We did. I believe so. It looked like
that. You got him right at the top of the hill, didn't
right
you?
At the end. That was awesome.
Hey, I couldn't help but notice. What gear are you in when you're starting?
Fourth gear.
I thought I saw you shift up like four times.
Fourth gear.
Is that 300?
300.
Oh, yeah. How are them knee braces feeling? Weird? Yeah. They feel weird?
A little bit.
A little bit? All right. See you down there.
Okay, see ya.
What's up?
I'm looking.
How much money did you win?
Like $360.
Did you have to get Brad any?
I asked him. He said he don't want none of it.
That's because he gave you the hookup.
See that big of a girl's class. There's 8 of them. Nice. Uh-oh. Slippery right there.
There's a puddle.
Yeah. Somebody dripped some gas right there.
Yeah.
Here we got number 38.
Number 38.
We got number 38 here.
Another 38.
Yeah, he's right there. There's number 38. Alright,
wait.
There's another 38. Right here. Go 38!
I missed the...
Hang on. Here we go.
Another 38.
Here we go. Yeah, that's a guy. You know him?
Oh, yeah.
in the moped class, and you can be the passenger with your dad. That'd be a good picture. Here, let's say smile. Emmy. She's off the bead! Man, that's a bad one.
I might go get the van.
Yeah. How far you been riding that thing already?
I just trying to get one more. There's two pieces in there. And I had some kind of crazy feeling.
What?
I'm thinking I'm going to take my bike around.
Okay. Okay.
Seconds and roll number one. Dang it. Get ready. Right here. He's got one. Let's go, Ike!
Amber's ready. Austin's got the knee pad adjusted.
Cooper's just walking around.
Oh.
Good stop, okay.
Amber, oh, calm down. Oh, no water.
No!
How far is Gavin?
It on having a new sister and not getting enough sleep.
Yeah, I was second off the start.
There we go. He fixed
went
that.
Back and forth a couple times for the first and second lap, and then once I got out front, I just put my head down and tried and pulled a gap out.
I think you did okay. I'm pretty sure we're going to start seeing that show up everywhere.
On a super mini.